president of the college. I am, and we are, dedicated to the idea that the arts are important or even essential to a real comprehensive college education, because at Molloy we believe that life is more than a compilation of facts, it's more than a quest for money. We believe that there's much more than that, and what better way to learn to feel the beauty and the comprehensiveness of the human experience than through the arts. So in that regard, I'm very proud that Molloy College has stepped up and built this beautiful, magnificent Madison Theater that's the home of the South Shore Symphony. And I'm very proud to be a small part of that. So even though I'm the person being honored tonight, I really accept this honor on behalf of all the people at Molloy College who are truly dedicated to the arts. And I'm very grateful to Wayne, Joan, Marty, and thank you all for being here tonight.